Getting started with RStudio IDE. In this video, we'll be reviewing how to use RStudio IDE. You'll also see how you can use Spark. From the Data Scientist Workbench homepage, click RStudio IDE to open the tool. First, let's talk about the interface. On the left-hand side, there's the console where you can run commands and see your output. For example, let's assign the value 1 to X, as you can see here on the bottom left. Then, after pressing Enter, we can see what X is under the Environment tab on the right side. Or I can type 1 plus 1 and press Enter to get the sum directly on the line below. It's probably better to write code in a text or R script editor which recognizes and corrects R syntax. Then, just run the R code commands from the script editor instead. So let's create the editor. Select File, New File, R Script. This shifts the console to the bottom left quadrant and opens the R editor in the top left quadrant, where you can enter your R code. Let's type 1 plus 2 from the R editor. As you can see, both the commands and the corresponding output are displayed in the console when you press Enter or run the code. It's important to note that in the R editor toolbar, you have icons that will allow you to work faster. Of the icons shown here, the most important one you'll want to know is the Save button, which allows you to save your R script to your Workbench account. Please note that the R editor toolbar is not available in the console. On the right side of the R editor, you'll see two important buttons. They are the Run and Rerun buttons. As the name suggests, the Run button allows you to run the current line or selection. To do so, simply press Control Enter if you're using a PC, or Command Enter if you're using a Mac. To rerun the previous code region, press Control Shift P on a PC, or Command Shift P on a Mac. In the lab, you'll get to familiarize yourself with these icons, including learning more about and practicing with the powerful Code Tools drop-down menu. Coding in R has never been easier. So, to run your code, selected lines, or the current line, and have the results display in the console, you simply click the Run icon on the toolbar, or press Control Enter on a PC, or Command Enter on a Mac. You can run the same R code as many times as you like. So, if you add another line in the editor, for instance 1 plus 1000, you can highlight both lines and run them. By default, the editor runs only the current line. However, if you highlight multiple lines, it'll run all the code that is highlighted, and the console displays this. Note that the current directory path displays next to the console window title. When you click the arrow beside the directory, the Files tab is refreshed on the bottom right. After saving the current code, the file name displays in that directory in the Files tab, located in the bottom right quadrant. To save the current code, click File, Save, which opens up the Save File window. Or you can click on the Save button at the top of the script. Now, simply enter the file name and click Save. Click the different tabs in this quadrant to see plots of your data, to see your packages, to get help, and to view your data. We encourage you to play with RStudio IDE to learn about and leverage its full potential. This is the end of this Getting Started video. Thanks for watching.